Greetings to all in the global library field. My name is Gerd Leitner. I'm the Secretary General of IFLA, and I'm very happy today to invite you to come together to build the future of our federation. All of our members, all of our volunteers will receive a link today in order to fill in a survey on our first governance review draft proposals. And one enduring principle of our governance review process is inclusion. Your ideas matter. And I can guarantee you, there will be no decision about you without you. We will not just be interested in your thoughts when we come to the final vote. No, we want and need your ideas through the whole process to create our governance together. Therefore, we are asking you now to give us a feedback to this first proposal, and the governing board will then consider your input and your feedback, and we will go out then in August with a new series of consultations in virtual roundtable discussions and meetings to get again your feedback. And this will enable the governing board to present a final proposal at the General Assembly in October or November, and our members will afterwards vote on changes to the statutes. Therefore, I ask you, contribute to this survey. Let's create a new governance of IFLA together, because we all together are IFLA. And if you are not an IFLA member, take the chance and become a member of our wonderful organization and be part of this transformation. I count on you. I look forward to your contributions, and I thank you in advance.